I'm Alexia Galloway Alanga. I'm from Iqaluit. I was born and raised here until I went to university in Ottawa in 2015. I wanted to experience living outside of my hometown. In school, I loved to play sports. I was usually really into my schoolwork and academics most times as a teenager, I guess. I think I was in the 11th grade. And we went to Ottawa and we went to Pembroke, Ontario. And part of our trip wasn't just to go and play hockey with other schools, it was also to go and look at post-secondary schools, which was really cool. And I think that was the initial seed in my head to apply to Carleton and to move. My dad was really helpful in really keeping me on track with, okay, you need to apply by January. But he had never gone to university, so he didn't quite know how the process went. I was really intimidated at the beginning. In high school, I usually had a class of 7 people, whereas I was going into a class of 400 people. I realized that it wasn't as intimidating as I had thought it would be at the beginning. I got to do 2 practicums, so that actually put me in workplaces where I got to really test whether social work was something I wanted to pursue or what types of social work I wanted to do and what my interests within that field were. Go for it, even if you don't like it, it's not always about getting to that finish line, it's about the experience and everything you learn along the way as well.